bush that he can jump in.
Yeah, I know. His horns are bigger too.
Yeah.
Maybe it's a male. Usually males are bigger. What do they call that? Dimorphism or something like that. He's alert too.
There's an ant. We're about a foot in front of you. A couple of ants. I wonder if he was eating them.
I've seen him eat ants when I was a kid. And they only squirt blood if you hold on to them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when they get scared.
Yeah, but I've never seen one since. That was in New Mexico when I was a kid. I wonder if they were different types, different species.
I'm sure they are different species, but I think all of them have the capability of squirting blood as a defense. Try to scare you off.
Yeah, it used to freak us out.
Kind of wonder if it hurts them.
Yeah, that's what we thought, that we were killing them. And my brother needs to walk the railroad tracks and catch them.
Yeah, they're not very fast, not like other lizards.
Yeah, they waddle when they run.
Mm-hmm. See it at the base of the bush?
Yeah.
What do you think? A male?
Mm-hmm.
Are the males bigger? What do they call that? Dimorphism? Is that what they call that?
It can happen both ways because the female needs to hold eggs, so she may be bigger. It's just if the males are in competition with each other, then they generally get bigger. But I don't know. I don't know in these guys which are which.
This one is bigger.
I think it's just an adult.
Yeah, because you said the other one's like a teenager, huh?
Yeah.
Well, he might run into the bush.
Right. He's got some place to hide. Well, at least at least we know there's some around.
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Are they hypnotize you like the other one?
There's plenty of ants for them to eat. If they eat black ants. You think that's what they eat?
I've only seen black ants out here. Day.
He's looking right at the lens. There you go. Bye bye. They look like dinosaurs.
Yeah.
Should call them stegosauruses or something.
People.
Is it? Show them.
There's two out there. Here's two more over here.
I got the camera on.
He's pretty cooperative. Oh, there he goes.
Yeah, there's a hole too.
Yeah.
He's down the hole. Oh no, he's right in front of it. There's a hole in there though.
That lens cap scared him.
Yeah. That must be his house. He's got a hole in there. Mm-hmm. Little tunnel. Let's see. Yeah, he's gone. He's gone down the hole. That's his hole in there. I'll get a video. It's too dark. Yeah, that's it.
That's good.